Come on. Well, that was dumb. Whoop. Alright, let's, you know what? Actually. I can't, well, I guess I could burn. I have some, just like get like a. A level, I'd be happy with. All right, step of vigor. All the good it'll do me. Alright, so what are our options here? So there's. We continue trying to beat our head against the wall there, which is not the worst idea. It's not a. This really can use a weapon. It's down here. Okay, weird. Boy, this is being if I ever saw one. Hey, all right. Trust that. Caress the fallen giants. There. Oh, hey! Hello, friend. I'm certain I saw that enemy in Elden Ring. To do the flail thingy.
Ah, stop it.
Stupid. He's just like, like, hold on, time out. I'm gonna take a sip of my flask. Wait just a moment. Please, here, I'm getting it out now. Oh, gotta pop the cork. Pull the stopper out. Well, here's I'm gonna take a big old swig, okay? You guys just wait right there. I'm gonna take a swig. Tasty Estes. Alright, now here, I've just gotta put the stopper back in. But I gotta fasten it back onto my belt, okay? You hold on. You hold on while I put this back on my belt, then we'll keep fighting. Just a moment, guys. What am I doing damage now all of a sudden? Like I was not doing that much damage before. Oh, there's an archer. See, like what happened there? Give me a weapon, for God's sake. Is there anything over here? I sure did. He's gonna jump out of me from here, though. There he is. I knew he was there. I could feel it in my bones. I'm back here. Oh, all right. You want to play that game? Hey, could it be? I gotta make sure no one's gonna like run out at me. There we go. Look at this. This looks great. and my friend go. You just like pass out and go to sleep? There he is. He's like, I'll get you up there. He's looking for me up there. But how do I get back up there? That was my spot. Oh yeah. Now we're freaking cooking with propane and propane accessories. It's all I needed was a not broken in half weapon. Oh. Sons of guns. Oh. Well, thank God, another broken straight sword. Exactly what I wanted. Okay. Not gonna lie, that was very annoying. I thought they had me too. That was close. Where I came from? This is totally where I came from, huh? Yep. Where's that Bonnie? And I feel like there has to be one, right? The other place had one. I don't think I missed it. See what's behind there. How do I get over there? It's not necessarily a boss fight in there. However, I cannot help but feel like I had missed something. There it is. I knew it. I could sense it in my bones. I'll tell you what, we're even going to go ahead and spend this. More of that damage. Thanks, lady. Now, I feel like the I feel like the blacksmith keys are like down there somewhere, right? You can look at that later. See what's behind that door. I feel re-energized. We got a weapon. Okay, this is backfire terribly. Green management. I don't even know why I asked this. For me. Oh, I hear you. Try finger butthole. Weakness arm. That was way off. Just a little further, a little further. I'm right here. Don't you want to come down? What the heck happened? Camera! You guys want to follow? Pretty hard area to run through. These guys follow you forever. Whoa! Who's climbing ladders? Who dares? You dare. I was out of stamina. Nope. Well, that all looks super dangerous. I feel like I kind of vaguely remember this part. Very vaguely. Oh god. Yeah, I'll do a little jump here. Oh, the camera. More torch. Hey, we needed that. Okay, so that's the way back up, I guess. Okay. Is this the... No. Okay. I feel like this is kind of a one-way trip, but it's not. Look at there. I don't really want to be down there. Oh my god. What the heck, man? Holy crap. I don't even care about souls. Get off me, punk. Stamina. Okay. Okay, what do you want? You got something for me? Buy something, will ya?
Oh, come now, help an old woman and buy something.
Thing is that like I don't mind the mechanic of like going hollow. Oh, look at that. I could sure use that. I think that's worth trying to buy, right? Big old axe would be nice. Club. The club. Good strength scaling. Real good scaling there, but the damage is super low. But scaling probably really evens that out. Melencha. And I've got dementia.
You're a stranger to this land. Oh, we get as strangers these days. Everybody's gonna run off. Drang Lake's been up a pile of rubble since the war fought long, long ago. And the jungles crossed the sea. Lovely times these are.
Well, I don't have any money, lady. There's so many ways to go. I want to go back and see what was down there, other than my souls. There's no way to get back up here, though, I don't think. I could always homeward bone it. And everywhere I want to be is, like, a place I can't get to. So that's kind of where, that's where I was looking before, so I was way off. There's like a hill there. I gotta walk up and get it. It's locked. If I only had a key, I'll come back. Come back to that place. Didn't notice this before. This would have been helpful. Wow, he saw me from real far away. It's like barely a thought to him.
Hey, I'm going to smash him.
Gonna get ya. Wow. All right, so we ignored that guy. Oh, hit me already. Oh, I can't just run up there, huh? Cool. Oh, I can't go that way either. Well. YOLO. Actually safe up here for the moment. Was there a place over there that I could go? I don't recall. Nah, it looks pretty dead-endy. Okay, so let's go back up to the... I didn't even bother getting my souls back. Did I? Yeah, because I didn't kill anybody and I have some. No, I'm not really quite sure where to go. Like, I don't think it's wise to try to go into that tunnel. Well, I don't really see that we have much of a choice, do we? You took not nearly enough fall damage. Let's risk it. So many of you punks. Screw that statue. God. We're gonna Leroy Jenkins this segment. Oi! Must be taking fall damage, like the tiniest bit of fall damage from like the tiny little fall. Dang, damn it! I have to get the thing. It's easy to do with, yeah, I'm taking fall damage from that right there. That's great. I didn't take fall damage. Oh, for the... You gotta be kidding me. Mid-roll, people. Get up! Worst possible time to run out of stamina. Alright, we'll do it your way, game. What are those guys doing? They're swinging. They're just like just floating. The only way that would have been worse is if it was like a mimic. Run! I feel like I could do some damage with a fire longsword. Can I guess that's the best way to compare. It's heavier. Okay, so this, there's like nothing else down here then. Well, now where are the HE double hockey sticks do I go? Oh, look at that. A whole nother one of those guys. Well, that's like a real ass, asshole maneuver, I'm gonna say. No more damage, as long as I don't hit anything fire resistant.
Oh.
Stop it!
Idiot. Freaking kidding me. It's either really good or really bad that you can't see my face right now. I'm sure we'd be getting plenty of lulls from the expression. Man, side dodge, side roll. It does not let you do the traditional like run through. Like, you just can't. Too many stupids. Yeah, I don't have anything. Nothing useful there. I'm like determined to figure out what the heck was in that spot. Where I stupidly died the first time. Side roll that time. Not that time. I get like two swings of this sword. It's not even that hard. That's what's like really upsetting me, I think. It's not that hard. It's just this mechanic with the half a life bars is really displeasing. And like that little bit of fall damage you take is really not good. Come on, man. Stupid. Like mid roll. What is the point of dodging if, like, if you're just gonna freaking take damage while you're in the middle of the roll. It's okay, we grinding. That's how you do it. Don't get hit. Easy. Why is the second swing not going? Got plenty of stam. Throw something at him. Yeah, it's just like he's like programmed to just fall back at the first thing. Items. A shield, really? Which soldier shield? That was the best you got for me. Well, there's nothing else over here. Is there like a ladder I'm missing? No way to get back up top there. At least not that I can see. You're like stuck. What if I didn't? Oh, no, I'm a dummy. I could have just used the gone through that little hole. The hole in the wall there. Give me that key, punk. think that... Oh, hey, look. There is a ladder. Let's go back to Majula for just a minute here. Got it, buddy.
Bearer, seek less wisdom.
Do I have enough for a level? I do. We gotta get that endurance up. Big time. See what's down the ladder. I might as well just continue with this area. I kind of want to go back and kill that guy. But, I mean, we're already here. Be friend or foe? I like that was pretty risky. Does not open. Oh, hey! We get a third swing now with our upgraded endurance. Wait a minute before we head there. I see items. I feel like he definitely wants to stand up. There he goes. I knew you could do it. That's locked. This one is too, right? Yeah. But it does not open from that side. Oh. Alright, let's see what's behind the wall. Oh, mist. So I don't really want to jump down there. Still no boss here. I just jump off a cliff. Whoa! This guy's really gonna like jump the rooftops to get to me. There you go. Was it all you could have ever possibly hoped for? I'm gonna have to jump down, huh? It's unlocked. Oh, wrong way. Yep. Might as well take care of you then. I know that I probably should use an effigy. But they're so rare. All these archers at. Oh, they're all like up here with me. Those fools to get the archers. Oh boy. Or just run. It's just not gonna fight any of these idiots. Fall back down? Come on, man. Look alive. Looks like pretty like certain death down here, right? Yep. Which way do I go? I don't like any of these ways. They all seem suspicious. Get a better look here. Okay. Oh, we got this here. A titanite shard. That was worth it. Like a trap. Oh God. Is it just the one? Do? I don't even know what they do. Slightly restore spells use. Won't be needing that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just daydreaming, I think. My name is Kale. I'm
Kale.
Yourself. I'm navigating the continent to create a map.
Good luck with that.
Why cartography, you ask? Well, that's a good question. When I first came into this forsaken land, it was... a curse? Something about a curse?
We all know about the curse.
I seem to have lost my focus. But I do know one thing for certain. I have always been very fond of maps.
Seems like you're in the wrong place for it.
I came to this land sometime at Drang Lake, the Lost Kingdom. It sounded so romantic. Have you seen Majula? Oh, there's a rather spacious mansion there.
You got a key to it? Punk?
I've made it my temporary home. Well, as something of a squatter, I'm afraid. Inside the mansion, I found a strange map, like none I'd ever seen. I believe that it's a map of Drang Lake. Now I'm traveling the land to prove it. Yes. Yes, that's it. That's why I came to the kingdom.
Way to go. You did it.
No. That wasn't it.
I think it's because you're dead.
I don't seem to recall. Were you looking for that? Wonderful. Then you're fascinated by maps, just like me.
Yeah, that's why I'm here.
Shame on you. You should have told me before. Here, take this. A key to the mansion.
A key to the mansion. All right.
What a joy to meet a kindred spirit out here. Incredible, really, isn't it? Such a
I was like mostly joking about the key.
Oh, but one thing. I would not venture deep into the mansion. I can't be certain, but something about it feels wrong. I'll be back in Majula soon. Perhaps we will meet again. I'll be back.
Yeah, it's a lot of dialogue to exhaust. big hole. Okay. Now where? Make sure that key don't open up anything extra. What did I miss here? I feel it. So let's go talk to Mr. Blacksmith, who's not Andre. You also look way different than when you were sitting down there, bud.
You, Stan. The name's Lenny Crost. Just a simple blacksmith. And you are a man used to labor with his feet planted firmly, not roam around. Body, not equipped.
Let's see here. Let's buy some titanite. Do we want to stick with the... kind of want to stick with this sword, yeah. Scales with... whatever stat that is. Ooh. I don't know how much damage I'm getting to the scaling. Yeah, we'll stick with the fire sword.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Bearer of the curse seek the nestless.
Maybe I'm gonna squeeze another level out here. More endurance, yeah. Alright, let's go open up the house now. Since we can. Might be the first time I've actually found this. What the heck is all that noise? I don't know that I've ever found that guy before. I definitely wouldn't have talked to him long enough to to get the key. Ooh, we got 3 Titanite for that. Holy crap. Well worth it. How did I get so lost in this tiny little house? Weird. Is this the map? Oh. I get it. That's the map. He talked about the map. Yeah, I don't think I ever saw this. Important. A chest and some bloodstones. Soul vessel. What does that do? Sounds important. I got some more Titanite. Let's give our S-word a bump.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Alright. I'm exploring there. I think before we end for the night, I want to try to get that other guy again. I'll even go so far as to pop in a faggy. Oh, you know what I forgot though?
Is that a shard? Here.
Yeah, the shard. Nice. What's this soul vessel do? Show this to a certain person and dot dot dot. It's like every freaking
seek souls. Seek the nest list.
It's like the, like everything, like every freaking title on Reddit. So there I was, dot, dot, dot.
Oh. You do have a rather type. Nothing suits you, I presume.
I'll show it to you.
Oh, hello again. Well, I do hope I see you again.
Sure, I'm sure I'll be around. I didn't even hit the button that time. That was just me checking to see if it does both. R1 and R2.
Look at how they fret over all. Oh, dear me.
Ooh, I'll take a gesture.
Do you see the way beyond the bonfire? That there was once a group you may just find, but don't venture too far inside. Hades Tower of Flame in the cathedral. But the road leading, the gate is rigged with, but how it works.
I just don't know.
I've seen that pig. I don't know what it's like. Besides, the flame you see there, they exist. If you are tired.
Alright, so he talks about the three places I can go, but like.
A woman called, she kept the flame.
But not the. She doesn't mention the fourth one.
Any letters on the ground? These are messages that intranglake the flow of poignant wishes. If your will to soldier.
This guy's full of useful information.
You may notice these are. If you. Do you see the way? You, but don't.
Alright, we finally exhausted his dialogue. Alright, we have strengthened our Estus. I think we got a good shot against this guy now. Got some more stam. Just have to, like, pick our shots a little better. Here we go. Okay. All right. There's a summon sign there. How about that? Shall not be partaking. Okay, yeah, this guy was not hard. He just did not have the correct equipment.
From these parts? My name is Lysia.
Hi, Lysia.
I have come to spread the art of miracles, a practice of which I am a disciple. I can see that you are well suited to comprehend their wondrous power.
Your wondrous power.
But the cost of it? That's really hard to decide.
Cool.
I'd heard awful rumors about this place, and I'm afraid they were all true. The king, gone. The earth, ravaged. The burden on the people weighs heavy. I fear that, by now, they may have scarce room in their hearts for miracles. Why did I come here? Well... do I need any other reason than to spread the gospel of miracles? My preceptor always said this art should be shared with the world. And such is my only wish. Sometimes I fight the urge to
sounds
pack up
suspicious.
And go back home. It is... well... I must do this. And being out here all alone,
dude, the water looks freaking bomb.
Test of my fortitude. I expected this cathedral to be bustling, but there's hardly a soul to be found here.
How'd you even get here? Like, there's all these soldier dudes, like big giant suits armor dudes.
To a place I could go. Sorry, help the gullible by teaching the good. I expected this cathedral to be bustling. To a plate, sorry. Help. No need for miracles. The gods frown.
Okay. Don't be getting all preachy, lady. I'm gonna go back and get that treasure chest. Measure the treasure. Nice swing, bud. Wow, you suck. So tough now that I got my longsword. My fire longsword. Oh, that guy jumped and ran. What happened? He's up there now. Oh, and he's coming for me too. Fight him. Oh, he's running. That's right, you run. God, he's so fast. Back down. I'm officially a gamer. All right, let's go spend some souls. All right. you some vigor. They need some more endurance. I like it. Can get one more though. Go one more and vigor. Always level vigor. Cool. Alright. Slow start here to the old Dark Souls 2. Like I said, I don't remember much of this, but I do really love the aesthetics in this one. I don't know why. I can't quite place it. It could just be that it's like it's been so long that it's as though I'm like starting a brand new Souls game for the first time. There's nothing quite like that feeling. But yeah, we're gonna call it there, I think. Getting a little tired. It's getting a little late, and at least we made some progress here. So yeah, we'll go ahead and call it there. Thank you for hanging out and lurking, to anyone who watched, and I appreciate it. Yeah, we'll see what we're doing next time. Not sure yet, but we'll find out when we get there. Have a great night, everybody.